Howdy, fellow sappers. How are you doing? Hopefully the wind's not going to destroy this video too much, but just to let you know, I'm coming to you from Belgium. I haven't chosen the most ideal location in terms of scenery, but just to let you know that all good and well in Belgium. Getting set up slowly but surely. The social benefit system here is unbelievable. It's going to change my world. And really what I've been doing is I'm documenting a series of videos on the process, okay? So if you had dual nationality, if you have an EU passport, how do you come to Belgium? How do you get set up? How do you get an identity card? How do you access social benefits? All of that, right, is on my YouTube channel. At this point in time, I haven't checked it live, but I've just uploaded a bunch of videos on Oli TV, OLITV. So if you want to see a little bit about Belgium, the system, what they offer you, what my future plans are, I ask you to log on to Oli TV on YouTube. Check out the videos. This is the beginning of my video blogging days, my vlogging days, okay? I'm going to be also setting up a series of videos under a website domain called Keto Gourmet Chef. Watch out for that. And yeah, guys, I need to get some likes. I need to get my YouTube channel going. So if you enjoy the videos and you find them beneficial, please like them. If you want to subscribe to them, things are only going to get better and better. And yeah, please don't get too jealous, don't get too envious, don't hate me for the position that I've created for myself. But yeah, all's going to be a lot easier than, you know, the time I was experiencing in South Africa. And I wish you all the best of luck over there. I hope that idiot Zuma eventually gets brought to task, and I'm sure he will eventually land up behind bars. But I wish you all the best in South Africa, guys, and I hope to be communicating with you over video a lot more in the coming future. All the best, guys.